David was the king. He went and laid before God. He fasted and he prayed that the Lord spared the life of the child. But God did not spare the child's life. He took it. David got up, got dressed.
Amen. It's going to send you exactly what you need. Yes. Mm-hmm.
Praise God. Let me tell you something. These next 13 ain't gonna be as hard as these first 13. But you know, it's still gonna be a battle every day. But you know, it's just like I said, when you learn how to fight, when you get some experience under your belt, and when you begin to know what it's talking about, praise God. Because the devil of time, everything was new. Everything was, you learned it new. Again and again and again. But you say you about to see it all, right? But God said a good thing. He said that you have an end, an expected end. Praise God. That you will begin to feel. Amen. And that the fish that he gave you. Praise God. That, see, right now, you've been preaching and teaching and overseeing and watching over soul, but the vision has not got worked. The vision is more than here and going to church. But the vision that God put in you, pastor, amen. You will spend these next 13 years working in the vision. Building the vision. You got to do anything to do. Praise God. That's what I need you to do. Just let you know that on my spirit. Amen. And rest on his spirit. And God is going to feel right now. Woo! There you go.
Anointing that. God.